Two men are safe after being stranded in flooded waters earlier this morning. The Effingham County Dive Rescue Team responded to a call at 300th Street at the railroad trestle just south of Highway 33 to a man stuck on top of his car. While on the scene, the second person became stranded while attempting to rescue his son. The Effingham County Dive and Rescue Team urges all motorists to never drive on flooded roadways.